Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamur, and welcome back to Resident Evil Remake. I'm not gonna make it under 5 hours, so I'm not gonna bother trying to rush it. I have to learn where all her stuff is anyway. So, back out here, we'll get the Rook. Which one had the really, really obscure puzzle? We had to have, like, in-depth knowledge of some type of literature. Where am I going? I can't remember. Was it zero? And you had to put the books in a certain order? Don't be twitching. Back this way. Don't like that. Where'd that come from all of a sudden? Okay, get items in here. Wait, I got these. I'm just stupid. Okay. Back here. Gunpowder. Empty. ACP. Move this aside. We'll get my upgrade. I have the right one, right? Hiding places. Mr. X's gun. I got 10 shots there. 5 here. I got knives. Up. Deposit, keep that, keep those. Okay, quickest way to dark room through the west office. I could get to the second floor from there too. Slow in case liquors show up. Not gonna bother getting Rebecca's picture again. Get the second floor from here. to Twitch. Stars, Westerns. There's a high capacity magazine for this. You really don't get that till much later. 31's not even the max. I gotta get to the press office, so library be the quickest. Bye. See ya. Press office is down here. Don't you be twitching. Right? Yeah. There should be a zombie in there too. This guy. Needle cartridges. Oh, for the... Oh yeah, I want those. Just gonna sneak back out of here. I don't know how you're supposed to track it, but there's a challenge to finish the game with less than 14,000 steps. You really have to know where you're going. I got everything I need, right? Got that. Got gunpowder. Do I have gunpowder in here? I got so much health. I need red ones. I don't know. How about that? Needle cartridges are definitely worth it because this thing is awesome. They'll come in handy against liquors because they'll hold them still. Push. 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 Okay. Don't know how much you hold now, but I got 31. Reload with acid. I'm happy with this. I like the music doing that. I should just have to put the rook in and go. I don't really see what this gun would be used for. As compared to a flamethrower, but whatever. Done. Because I have so much stuff in here to begin with. Oh yeah, Perky Boy shows up again. Hello. Which one was this one? All right, Birkin, come on. Yep. Really? I really don't like you. Oh, jeez. Hi. Bye.
I should have known you wouldn't die.
Yeah. Missed.
Got a surprise for you.
Got another knife. Really? Nope, kill me, I'm fine with this. That annoyed me. No, I don't want assisted. Why do you always patronize me against him? I'm fine, I did that on purpose. Because he is ass. I know what he can do. This game just wants to make fun of me. Ow. Okay, that one hurt.
Ugh.
price for you.
Hi. Yep, I'll take the hit. That didn't work at all. Stun grenade's garbage. I know. Like, that literally just happened. Really? Ow. Really?
Have I got a surprise for you? Hurry, time for an encore.
Bye. Out of handgun, and machine gun ammo down here.
This is taking forever.
Holds 50 rounds. Oh, now she's the mother.
Oh, no. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
Oof.
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Fucking kidding me. You're her mother. Oof. Get in here.
You don't understand. William is still out there. If I don't stop him,
this conversation is over.
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy? He has a rough looking eye.
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie.
No, you don't. You ain't fooling me.
Goodbye. Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because it's Claire Redfield. She's a damn hero. She learned from her big brother. Guessing I can't use the box.
Her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
Nope.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car.
And she's got the bracelet opening. Right there.
Here. Okay.
That is a rough looking eye.
Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
Oof. Hey, you put it through her eye? Oh, that's horrible looking.
Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Yeah, I'm gonna end this one here. I have to go back, resort my inventory. Boy, this would be impossible to do. Well, not impossible, but difficult for me to do. Without opening the item box. Leon's is one I might be able to do without opening it up. No, but then again. Yeah, he gets the Magnum. That's so much better. Okay. Store those. Health. Do I have any gunpowder? No. I got a full knife. And I'm gonna end this one here. I wanna thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed another video or two. We'll finish up the second run and then we should be on to the Hunk story and the Tofu one. And then I'm going to stream doing the other stuff and trying to finish all the challenges. But for now, I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. But until then, I hope you have a good one.